I don't get to do this as often. Play ball!
Hi, graduates. Graduates, if you'll please stay standing for a moment. Welcome, families, friends, faculty, and students to the High School of Fashion Industries Class of 2021 commencement ceremony. Before we begin, we would like to follow an HSFI tradition and ask our graduates to please turn and face your friends and family in the audience. We all know that it takes a village, and we would not be here to celebrate this milestone moment in your lives without the support of everyone here today. So if you'll please give your friends and families a round of applause. And now, if everyone will please rise for our national anthem, sung by your fellow graduate, Deja Miller.
Be singing this a cappella, so if you could hold the music, thank you. I need to finish playing out.
Thank you.
Come on, Diva.
Oh, say, can you see? What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag
Thank you, Deja. All right, please be seated.
Now for opening remarks, please welcome to the stage HSFI principal, Mr. Daryl Blank.
Welcome, everybody. It is so great to see you tonight. I'm so glad you made it out here. This is a nice place. We like this, huh? Parents, teachers, counselors, honored guests, members of the advisory board, friends, and the graduating class of 2021, welcome. First off, I hope everybody is safe and healthy. To our graduates, let me say how proud I am of you. I have seen you grow as I screamed V-tods at you for the past 4 years. I am proud of you how you persevered during the last year and a half navigating senior year, the coronavirus, and the fight for justice, fairness, and equal rights. Let me say how much I have missed seeing you every day over the last year and a half. Let us thank your parents and your families for helping getting you to this day. This is their day as much as your day. I am sure your families will be excited to not hear my voice every Sunday at 5 p.m. I think I'm supposed to provide you some words of wisdom as you move on to the next chapter of your lives. So here goes. Number one, be polite and nice to people. It does not cost you anything. People, at least the people you would want to associate with, look out for one another people who are polite, respectful, and nice. Number two, do not let anyone outwork you. It's a competitive world out there, and your work ethic will set you apart. Number three, while you are working hard, make sure it is thoughtful. This whole working for a living is much easier when you are doing something you love. It is why I love my job. Lastly, mistakes and bumps in the road are your friends. Do not be afraid to fail. If you are not failing, you are doing something wrong. Challenge yourself. Learn from your failures, and you'll be better off for the next challenge. You are always among friends at Fashion. I encourage you to come back and visit, join the Alumni Association, and stay connected to us. I will hopefully be out front most mornings with our next set of V-tides and wishing you happy Fashion Dollar Friday to anyone who will listen. If all of us, graduates, parents, teachers, counselors, the advisory board, have fulfilled our roles well, today should be a day of great memories of your time at the High School of Fashion Industries. On behalf of the entire staff of the High School of Fashion Industries, I wish you the best of success.
Thank you, Mr. Blank. It is now my pleasure to introduce HSFI's Class of 2021 salutatorian Melanie Vasquez to the stage to deliver an address. Melanie is a business major, co-president of our National Honor Society, and a member of our student government. Additionally, in her time at HSFI, Melanie participated in our health corps and animal welfare clubs. In the fall, Melanie plans to attend the University of Southern California, where she will pursue business administration on a pre-law track. Please join me in welcoming to the stage salutatorian Melanie Vasquez.
Greetings, friends, family, faculty, staff, and of course, my fellow classmates. As Ms. Newport said, my name is Melanie Vasquez, and it is with great honor that I stand before you all as the Class of 2021 salutatorian. Before commencing, I would like to take an opportunity to thank those who have profoundly impacted my development throughout the last 4 years. to God first for permitting me to stand before you all today. To my parents, there are no words to describe how blessed and grateful I am to be your daughter. Don't want to get emotional. I thank you for all that you have done and for what you will continue to do. Ma, pa, los quiero mucho. I love you guys so much. Okay, I won't cry anymore. To my teachers, those who have been influential and significant characters throughout my time here, specifically Ms. Chan, Mr. Liu, Ms. Lissauer, Ms. Damien, I will forever appreciate the great moments we shared and the lessons I learned from you all. And lastly, but most definitely not least, my friends, you know who you all are. I am beyond grateful to have spent the best years of my life alongside you all, and I will forever cherish the moments we shared. Now to the graduating class of 2021. Here you all are, watching me and expecting me to be full of cliches today. And I'm here to tell you that you are correct, because this event in itself is a cliche. But this is a moment we all knew was coming, a moment that has been repeated year after year, and a moment that will be redone, and where we will become that group that just left last year. So soon, these few hours will become the past and just a memory for the High School of Fashion Industries. But how to make this time worth it, how to make those tears, that hard work, that dedication, all mean something. These are the type of questions that flood our minds as we approach adulthood. How? I have a short story, actually. Just the other day, my family and I were having dinner, and we started discussing our favorite films. Everyone shares theirs, and it ranges from comedies to melodramas. Then my dad speaks out and says that his is Saving Private Ryan. And if you have not seen this film, let me give you a brief rundown. It's a great film directed by Steven Spielberg about World War II, but it follows Captain John Miller as he takes his men behind enemy lines to find Private James Ryan, whose three brothers have been killed in combat. However, as they embark on this journey, soldiers perish, including the captain. And so the captain, in his last moments, looks at Ryan and speaks in a trembling voice, "Earn this. Earn it." Two words that seem meaningless, separate, but just so powerful together. Earn it. What does that mean? These are the words that my dad told me that day at the table. And I started thinking, earn what? This high school diploma? I've earned it, and all you have clearly as well. So what else do we have to prove? What else do we have to earn? And I imagine this is the same question that this private had, as he knew his life would have to be worth it, worth the life of people. And since then, this phrase has not left my mind. I start thinking about the life that we are so privileged to have, and that all of you have as you sit here today, knowing that we all have survived one of the world's most deadliest plagues in history. We watched people leave the earth as quickly as they entered, and we are here sitting next to each other. How lucky are we? Aren't we lucky to be close to the people that we are close to? And so I realized that we would have to earn the life we are so fortunate to have, and the sacrifices our parents, siblings, friends, anyone has done for us, no matter how big or how small. And so, how do we do that? Every single one of us have separate interests, goals, and pursuits. Some of us want to be lawyers, journalists, doctors, artists, and many more great things. But we sometimes allow fear and doubt to take over us, making us second guess our decisions. And let me tell you right now that regret is the worst feeling to have. Knowing that you could have changed the course of your life and you didn't will forever haunt you. And so today I encourage you to take that chance, take that opportunity, and earn this life, earn the sacrifices that people have made for you. But if it were only that easy, some of you may say. And that is the first mistake. Thinking that everything in life comes easy. You will have to earn everything that you will have. And I know as well because I'm an overthinker and I think about these things. My mind goes to the depths of doubt and fear. But there's going to be a time where a blind man is going to come up to you and tell you, can't you see? Can't you see your future? Can't you see what's in store for you? That everything will be okay? So proceed with kindness and purpose, remembering that if it is not coming from a place of passion, then it is just noise. Remembering that every single move is for the totality of your life. So that when you are older and you can look back at everything you have achieved, you can sit back and say, yeah, I earned that. Private Ryan also earned everything. He earned the sacrifices and he earned it all. Be like him. Class of 2021, maybe you'll forget my face, my words, but I will not forget any of you and the portrait I have in my mind right now. You all have so much potential and you can all impact the world in your own separate ways. So I wish you all the very, very best from the bottom of my heart. May God bless you and congratulations, everyone.
Thank you, Melanie. To support the mission and vision of HSFI, the school works closely with industry leaders through our advisory board. Next, we'll play a video message from the advisory board on the big screen.
What you all have been through in this last time period, over a year now, it's an accomplishment for what you all have done. So to that point, yes, you've all have been through so much suffering as well and so many challenges, but look what you've accomplished and take that and the strength that you can take from that. And be grateful for it and take that gratitude and work with that gratitude. And you will meet the challenges ahead. So you're really entering this new world with armor.
It's been an emergency of sorts, but in that word emergency, there's another word, emerge. And I encourage you to emerge into a new world. Emerge in a way that you want to live your life. Emerge with a life that changes the way we live our lives. And as you're out there,
be curious about the world around you. Be committed to exploring who you want to be in the world and stay true to your values.
And when you do that, remember, create, create, create.
You are New York City kids. That's right. And there is nobody like you.
Be bold, be just like fashion, be everywhere, be vibrant, be yourselves, be independent, take no prisoners, and turn this world upside down. Let them know that you are here.
Have patience with yourself. Be selfish. If you want to do something so badly and you feel passionate about it, then make sure that you do it. It's gonna take some time. And a lot of people are going to lose faith in you, but just keep on. And I think that I can say pretty confidently that you will see some success sooner or later with it, and you'll be happy.
But you can't run from the task because it's always going to be in front of you.
Every day is not the same. Every day you're challenged to take all of your experiences.
Hope that you will be brave and that you will not be afraid to take on the challenge of learning, take on the challenge of really digging deep in order to be able to mine information.
The thing I can tell you to do and always continue doing is showing up.
And as you walk down, drive down, rush to the road of success, you will come across many obstacles. There will be curves and bends and things that come your way that you don't foresee. But you can do it.
Follow your dreams, follow what you're passionate about, follow what makes you happy.
Looking forward to see what you bring and the light that you guys push forward.
It gives me a lump in my throat to think about the senior year you've had. And I feel like I send you so much admiration for weathering such an unusual moment and for walking out into the world in this unusual time.
There's always, you know, something you can learn from the experience and grow as a person.
Even more so, congratulations
on graduating during such strenuous, difficult, and trying times, but you all have such bright futures ahead of you.
You made it through one of the most challenging years. The future is so bright, and we're so excited to see what you will do.
It's gonna be a very interesting like next 5-10 years, and I'm excited to see who's around and who's involved. Let's go.
Be positive and do what you love, and you know, be passionate about it, and it'll be great.
Congratulations to the class of 2021.
Oh, one more thing. And while you're creating, don't forget, be fierce. Be fabulous. And always be and do you. Just saying, good luck and you got this.
As we all know, the class of 2021 faced unprecedented times and unique challenges. For this reason, strong class leadership was more important than ever. With some words for the graduating class, please welcome these leaders. Senior Class President Destiny Nieves and our ASB co-presidents Lorraine Andrickson and Chrislyn Versalles Hutchings.
I didn't know I was going next. Okay. I would like to welcome everyone, all the families and friends who have come to celebrate the 2021 graduates here today. Thank you for your time and support today and throughout our 4 years. Okay. I would like to thank my best friend, my mom, the woman who gave me life and always emphasized my self-worth and value in this world. That's my mom right there in the front row with the red hair. Look at her, that's my mom. Her expectations were always high, and my results were even higher. She knew my sister and I would never settle for anything less than greatness, so she always spoke to us with respect and pride. Putting two young ladies through high school and school in general was not an easy job. The mood swings, the endless cries, the attitudes, because I was trying to study, but she would never give on us. I'm definitely more proud of her than she is of me today. My mom has never stopped believing in me and encouraging my growth, fostering creativity, adventure, and magic along the way. Her continuous support has allowed me to fulfill my destiny, to succeed and be here in front of you. Mommy, I love you with all my heart. And thank you for creating everything I am today. It's hard for me to grasp how proud I am of all of us for surviving these last 4 very long, exciting, sometimes frustrating years in high school of fashion industries. Talking to the same people 5 days a week, until 2020, when everything changed. Endless challenges and hardships, but we endured. And here we are, class of 2021, together to safely celebrate this time together after a long time apart. We were so ugly freshman year. And speaking for all of us, when I say, you look really good today. I am who I am today because of the high school fashion industries, a beautiful melting pot of so many people from so many different backgrounds. I have formulated my distinct personality through my experience of listening and speaking with all of you. I have encountered some of the most loyalist, creative, funniest, and talented people in this school. Thank you for treating me like family, for making experiences more enjoyable and welcoming. Okay. I'm grateful for these bonds formed and have encouraged me to stay true to myself. I want to thank my friends for letting me be myself without clowning me. Thank you guys, I love you guys. I want to thank my sister for being the best role model. I don't think I could survive life without you, Lex. I love you so much. Okay, and I want everyone to continue to love themselves and never stop believing in the real you, because even when you try to stop that, the rainbow, it will always show, okay? All right, so I'm gonna end this with thanking my teacher bestie, Miss Yonkman. I don't know where you are right now, but I love you, and thank you for letting me rant and giving me everything I need to go back to class. And you're so amazing, and you deserve more students like me in the future. I can't wait to see all of us in 10, 20 years to see the development of all the great successes, the artists, the designers, the entrepreneurs, professional sittings amongst us today. We made it so far. To you, class of 2021, I love all of you.
Hi. So I'm not gonna lie to you, I do not have a big speech prepared just because I didn't realize that graduation was so close. But can I just say, can I get a little seniors, 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 woo! When I first got to fashion, I did not imagine myself graduating right here today. I was not the biggest fan of fashion when I got here, but over the course of 4 years, I began to love it. I joined SING, student government. I got to meet so many different people. Abuela, sin ti, yo nunca hubiera, tú sabes, estado aquí graduándome hoy. So, thank you so much for everything. Congratulations, class of 2021.
But it's really short. Okay. Am I good? Okay. It has truly been a pleasure to attend HSFI and an honor to be able to graduate with all of you today. When I moved across the country as a transfer, I was scared and anxious for what was to come. Yet, as I stand here now, I can say that I'm thankful that I made that move. Because if I hadn't, I wouldn't be here today with so many of you that I can not only call my friends, but my family. Thank you to all the teachers and staff that helped me get here. And thank you to all of you guys for being the reason I can look back at these past 4 years and smile. There's not a doubt in my mind nor heart that whatever path you all choose to take will be filled with success and happiness. Congratulations, class of 2021.
Now, if you would please direct your attention to the big screen for a short message from New York Senator Chuck Schumer.
Hello, High School of Fashion Industries. This is Senator Chuck Schumer, and it's my honor to address the teachers and staff, the families and friends of the graduates, but most of all you, the class of 2021. Congratulations. Now, I'm really sorry I can't join you in person, but I'm grateful that modern technology allows us to still be connected on this graduation day. You are special, and I wouldn't want to miss congratulating you, COVID or not. As we all know, these have been unusual and difficult times. But the fact that we're still celebrating this graduation and not letting COVID stand in the way, even if we're celebrating differently, just goes to show you that New Yorkers won't let anything stop us from honoring what's so important in life. And nothing, nothing can take away from the fact that you've earned your high school diploma from a very fine school. You know, we have a long way to go, but for the first time in more than a year, we can start to think about what it'll be like to return to normal. We're beginning to see light at the end of the tunnel, thanks to safe and highly effective vaccines. As Senate Majority Leader, the first ever from New York, I worked hard to bring these vaccines to New York and to pass the American Rescue Plan, which is putting money in the pockets of people and small businesses who've been hurt by the crisis and helping our society recover in so many different ways. So class of 2021, my message to you is simple. Right now, it may feel like the future's uncertain, but what's been true throughout history is just as true today, that even in times of difficulty, there are always new opportunities, new ways of thinking, of doing things a better way. And don't forget, you have loving families who will have your back through thick and thin. Our nation is overcoming this pandemic, and we need your help and your courage to rebuild our country even stronger than it was before. This past year has revealed the injustices and prejudices that persist in our society. We just can't go back to the way things used to be. We must make our society better, and we know we will, because you are our future leaders, and we have faith in you. So to the High School of Fashion Industries class of 2021, I say once again, congratulations, good luck, and Godspeed. School of Fashion.
Well, please keep your focus on the big screen as we now have a dance performance recorded by HSFI's Latin Groove Club.
Más que fiel, algo grandioso, inigualable y un 15 en escala de 1 a 10. Tienes el aura y el poder que conduce al infinito a todo hombre que te suele conocer.
Tienes mi luna y me causas efecto.
Veo arcoíris, estrellitas y el Edén.
Yo despierto, soy adicto a tu sexo.
Éxtasis divino, medicina del placer. Labios me saben a miel y tus fluidos son el néctar que mi lengua saborea cuando hay sed. No hay errores en tu ser y como Dios no se equivoca, te prefiero 100% en desnudez. Derrámate en mi cuerpo, absórbete en mi piel.
Que
minutos se hagan horas devorándote, mujer.
Soy yo, mami, Luis Vargas, el rey supremo, mami, no te confundas, chichi. Pícale, pícale, pícale. El mundo va a escuchar una bachata de novela.
Mama, 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 mama You're listening to Mixmaster Mitch.
See.
Sem compromisso é resumo um forte, 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 forte pra dar sorte. Forte, forte, forte pra dar sorte. Ela gostou do chá que é bom e veio me falar de sentimento. Mas já que tu quer sentimento, sente com todo lá dentro. Já que tu quer sentimento, toma, sente com todo lá dentro. Já que tu quer sentimento, sente com todo lá dentro.
It is my pleasure to now introduce HSFI's class of 2021 valedictorian to the stage to deliver an address. Annette Palacios is a graphics and illustration major. During her time at HSFI, she participated in Black and White Film Photography Club and National Honor Society. In the fall, Annette plans on attending Hunter College through the Macaulay Honors Program, focusing in the arts, specifically photography, and the film and television industry. Please welcome to the stage HSFI's class of 2021 valedictorian, Annette Palacios.
Good evening, family, friends, faculty members, and fellow classmates. Truth be told, I did not feel fit to be up here today talking to all of you. I'm possibly the last person who would willingly do this. I struggle with public speaking, but it's something I always had to do and would put myself in such positions so as to get over the fear. I often enjoy the challenge, but still today I get nervous and flustered, but I'm working on it. My young self is ecstatic and inexplicably proud of me for how far I've come. Being the most timid kid ever, I rather hid behind my classmates than simply raise my hand. This continued until the middle of my fifth grade year. Now I'm grateful for my immense growth as a student and participant. It hasn't been easy to stay motivated, but I have pushed myself incredibly hard, and I am the product of hard work and a supportive family, as I hope most of you are too. Truly, I am honored to be here today. I have felt anxious, stressed, and sleep deprived way too many times, and most other things many of you have also felt. I don't believe a grade was worth prioritizing over my mental/physical health and family, but I am eternally grateful to have this moment in time right now declaring my gratitude. This day couldn't have come any sooner, but now that it's here, I am sad it is, because I leave behind teachers who are mentors and friends who have inspired me, so many people who have shaped my life and the lives of my fellow classmates. I am beyond happy for us that we are lucky enough to be here in each other's presence, celebrating our accomplishments. This past year, we lived this unforgettable shared experience during such an impressionable transitional time of our lives, and there was fear, pain, struggle, and grief to be felt, but today we are all stronger humans for it and are blessed to be alive and healthy, surrounded by pride and love, celebrating this great milestone in our life. I now want to thank some of the teachers who made me feel cared for and heard in and out of the classroom. Teachers are extremely undervalued. They are the unsung heroes of our society. I believe they are essential to student success, so I hope teachers know that their words matter and that they must nurture their students, because that's what all students are deserving of. The simple and great actions of these teachers and many before have impacted me forever and shaped me into the person I am today. So for that, I say thank you. Thank you, Ms. Dawson, for never failing to greet me in the hallways and showing genuine concern in how I was doing that particular day and week. Thank you, Mr. Kilpatrick, for being a friend to me and talking to me countless times about her favorite shows, including her favorite episode of New Girl. Thank you, Ms. Chan, for your constant support, keeping your door open for anyone during lunch, and for caring for me and my friends beyond your duties as a teacher. Thank you to Mr. Liu for being kind, caring, and a great educator, all while being passionate about AP Calculus. Thank you, Ms. LaSauer, for believing in me when I didn't believe in myself. Thank you, Ms. Adamczyk, for your constant enthusiasm, which never went unnoticed. Thank you, Mr. Russell, for being my mentor these last 4 years, and for believing in me and my art. Thank you to all the teachers that went above and beyond for me and my fellow classmates. We will forever be grateful. To my beloved friends, I don't know who I was without you in my life. You have changed my understanding of friendship and what it means to be a true friend to others. I will forever thank God I met you and that we were able to spend many momentous occasions together. I love you a lot. Lastly, I want to thank my family in Spanish and all the rest of the Spanish-speaking families here. Gracias, mamá, papá, y hermano, por todo el amor y apoyo estos 18 años de mi vida, llenos de mucha felicidad. Estoy muy orgullosa de ser su hija. Nunca les voy a poder pagar por todos sus sacrificios para darnos a mí y a mi hermano una mejor vida, pero lo intentaré hacer. Sé que trabajan muy duro cada día para que podamos tener un techo sobre nuestra cabeza y comida en nuestra mesa. Estoy aquí hoy gracias a ustedes. Los quiero mucho del mundo. Estoy segura que todos los padres aquí están muy orgullosos de ver a sus hijos graduarse y estén seguros que sus hijos están aquí por sus esfuerzos. Espero que todos los padres les digan a sus hijos que creen en ellos y que pueden lograr sus mayores sueños y metas en la vida, porque ellos necesitan sentirse apoyados y saber que alguien cree en ellos cuando no creen en sí mismos. I'm scared for the future. I'm absolutely terrified yet overwhelmingly excited for what is to come. These last few years have been joyous as I have learned what my dreams and goals are for the future. I don't know if this is just me, but I hope all of you feel this way too. I feel special. I know I'm special, and I believe everyone here is special and meant for great things in life. We should never limit ourselves. We must keep open minds as we embark on the next stage of our life and know that our goals and dreams will evolve as we grow up and discover new things about ourselves. We are all capable humans full of talent and passion, so strive for greatness in anything you do. To better, brighter days, I wish you all the best of what this world has to offer. Thank you.
Thank you, Annette. Continuing in HSFI tradition, HSFI faculty members Morgan Cuffey, Alex Jones, and Brian Corby have prepared a musical performance we will now present on the big screen.
We're rolling, so whenever you're ready.
Oh, no. I'm going to put this in the put this part.
The bloopers.
Hey, kids. These are the things we do for you.
To the class of 2021, you have survived a year like no other. And in a tradition like no other, we are going to play a song here for you guys at your big graduation day. In a year that's been filled with uncertainty and racial unrest, this song was a pretty good end cap to a pretty wild senior year. So we wish you guys all the best. Look forward to seeing you again soon, and make us all proud. Shaking leaves back down to the brown, 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 until I'm clear.
with all my favorite colors. I got all my favorite colors, yeah. My sisters and my brothers see them like no other. All my favorite colors.
Please welcome back to the stage to present the Glenn Sears Memorial Scholarship, Mr. Blank.
Thank you, Mr. Sears. It gives me great pleasure to announce the recipients of the Glenn Sears Scholarship. Mr. Glenn Sears was a beloved member of the High School of Fashion Industry staff for 16 years before he passed away. Mr. Sears enjoyed his work as a classroom paraprofessional, assisting teachers, and providing support to students. He loved working in the school's library, where he helped to create a welcoming space for students to study and socialize. The Glenn R. Sears Scholarship Fund has been established to remember and continue Mr. Sears' impact on his colleagues, students, and the school by acknowledging the efforts of and supporting each year to the continued learning of two deserving HSFI seniors who will be pursuing either a college education or post-high school training. I'd like to welcome to the stage and congratulate this year's winners of the scholarships, Daniela Ramos and Jose Vasquez. Congratulations. Come on up. Daniela, Jose, come on up.
We will now have the class of 2021 walk across the stage to receive their diploma and have their photo taken with Mr. Blank.
Tommy Fernandez. Jasmine Dogan. Caitlin Sanchez. Helene Rudich. Anna Minaya. Rosibel Romero. Hilda Lilicic. Isabella Lilo. Brandon Nazario. Karen Rodriguez. Stephanie De Abreu Giraldo. Alexandra Muniz. Kayla Davis. Ashley Calixto. Min Zhu. Habiba Omar. Kristen Caton. Taryn Johnson Ballard. Dana Hardison. Sebastian Romero. Mia Jones. Rebecca Garay. Jade Hilfranco. Angelina Castillo. Amanda Jones. Aurora Saudasi. Gaia. Kerrville. Ariane Bernard. Anastasia Morales. Emily Maxwell. Sarah Sky Morales. Madison Morales. Evelyn Molina. Janaya McKay. Kimberly Rios Bravo. Michaela Fay. Yeah. Fage Sek. Jalen Guerrero. Yeah. Noelia Collado. Melanie Gonzalez. Ariela Gomez. Elisa Pacheco Cruz. Isis Jiria. Naoma Rosa Catheriner. Chris Montano. Gianna Martinez. Jessica Shebeglitz. Christina Lewis. Dana Dujuk. Fismeli Calderon. Leslie Andon. Diana Laura. Aaliyah Oleaga. Natalie Rodriguez. Jaylene Barreto. Benerlin Martinez. Dynasty Liranzo. Caitlin Alvarez. Daniela Gama. Viangeli Peña. Karen Tapia. Maria Navarrete. Journey Hamilton. Aaliyah Cabrera. Maisha Green. Naylene Pagan. Nicole Trillos. Bambi Baldwin. Olivia Hercules. Janelle Vinales. Sazifa Sofian. Jerica Disla. Roselli Paulino. Brianna Santiago. Katie San Martin. Diana Peralta. Azucena Ariza. Janet Sanchez. Evelyn Lazaro. Roy Aguirre. Mackenzie Lewis. Jesenia Saavedra. Chelsea Mills. Angibel Salcedo. Tajay Showers. Aaron Brown. Sky Hurley. Jameer Rivers. Dana Ray Newton. Mercedes Perry. Brielle Edwards. Aaliyah Perez, Eric Gonzalez, Shania Hayes. Wally Juve. Julissa Jones. Angeli Dolmo. Alberto Santos. Joselis Reyes. Jeneline Almonte. Caris Gomez Morales. Laura Benarete. Maria Zapata. Melody Suero. Jefferson Garcia Lucero. Jade Perota. Jaylene Espinal Nieves. Brianna Marion. Adriana Foladare. Emily Badet. Francesca Ramirez. Armaya Lee. Nisa Harper. Natalia Pasos. Jada Nieves. Chelsea Hallam. Tiffany Bruno. Sahaya Skeet. Catherine Martinez. Tatiana Melvin. Kamora Green. Skyla Grizzle. Haley Lopez. Jasly Del Castillo. Shamori Rosa. Shante Curitier. Anna Morales. Jennifer Lopez. Natalia Navarro. Sofia Macio. Chardonnay McKee. Emily Peña.
Amy, can I stay right there?
Amy Kane. China Wichard. Kalia Foy. Addis Pimentel. Aspen Bailey. Giovanna Miller. Anika Campbell Ambrose. Nylea Jacobs. Kayla McCracken. Dana Morales de Brecourt. Ruby Apton. Mala Walker. Jacqueline Alvarado. Jolene Flores. Cynthia Bueno. Leslie Bustamante. Jeanette Luna. Maria Cruz. Natalie Garcia. Stephanie Guaman. Isabel Cruz. Sienna Guaba. Imani Wingate. Samaya Hunt. Chantice Springer. Tanisha McKay. Erica Hernandez. Angeline Zarete. Cynthia Simmons. Daniela Suarez. Cypher Rahman. Jose Vasquez. Akriti Bakchi. Woo! Hernandez. Naomi Freeman. Sarita Jagana. Deborah Kwong. Salma Arellano. Crystal Sanchez. Rayanne Osorio. Jacqueline Moreno Baez. Manuela Abela. Lawrence Ausan. Angelina Moreno. Donovan Villegas. Jalen Beguero. Shanila Shea Stanley. Christina, right? Christina Wise. Shakira, right? Shakira Doxson. Leah Hickson. Pilar Basio. Alexander Caravaggio. Ariella Lieberman. Robin Fargali. Ella McCory. Christine McNulty. Jeremiah Garcia.
Is it Nina?
Brianna Nina. Paolo Panora.
They didn't give me a car, so I stand that edge. They didn't give me one, I swear to God.
Sebastian Perez. Abdulaziz Alawi. Sincere Khan. Sid Shahi. Tyrese Payan.
Jamie Lee, come here. I love you.
Jamie Lee Hernandez.
Cyan.
Cyan. Yeah, girl. Cyan Langford. Ty Herman. Jamisha Rosado. Ayana Guerrier. Dolce Diana, Queen Katie Davis. Ebony Vallette. Jada Spencer. Deanna Lancico. Maris Perez. Jillis Williams. Mia Tyson Williams. Evelyn Gonzalez. Aisha Henderson. Jana Cabrera. Tanya Leander. Ashley Ambrosi. Ariana Gomez Gonzalez. Marty Mejia. Yeah! Leo Flores. Yeah! Lauren Frazier. Ariana Ortiz. Ayana Castillo. Monet Gay.
Tatiana Escobar.
Tatiana Escobar. Amaya Brown. Emily Duran. Liriam Gonzalez. Natalie Gualpa. Daniela Ramos. Angie Arias. Lillian Yu. Fanny Jesus Ignacio. Nayelis Minaya. Yes! Kayla Santos. Yes! Geraldine Ortega. Itzel Lopez. Chauvin Rim. Destiny Blackwood. Chantiel Peña. Marouk Khan. Julia Smith-Pierre. Natalia Lopez. Sorrell Scatliff. Bianca Clement. Anaya Flowers. Tatiana Mata Diaz. Liza Batista. Damaris Flint.
Of course I will.
Micaela Duran. Layla Fortuna. Chelsea Acosta. Ania Conway. Aaliyah Givens. Jayla Hartley Scott. Jaisali Vido. Valentina Oviedo Medina. Ashley Zapata. Janry Castillo. Juliet Victorio. Alexa Gamboa Diaz. Genesis Suero. Ana Velasquez. Destiny Nieves. Lorraine Adrickson. Chrislyn Versellis Hutchins. Annette Palacios. Melanie Vasquez. Deja Miller.
Congratulations!
Through the thing, and yeah, we can.
not going to do some stand-up while you're up here? Or? United, Mr. Rao, United. You're not going to get a play ball in there?
While we wait for our graduates to find their way to their seats, let's get one big round of applause for our graduates.
Oh, come on, guys. It's a baseball field. We should have a standing ovation. Every parents, get up. Let's give them a round of applause. Come on. They've been trapped in a house for 18 months. They deserve a good round of applause. Let's go. Okay, as we finish up, here we go, Mr. Blank, to finish the job.
Before bringing Mr. Blank back up to the stage for the conferral of the degree, please be advised that after the conferral, students will stand in recess through the way you came in the right field gate, and students and families will be able to reunite outside the stadium. Right? So students through the gate, families through the entrance, and you'll reunite outside the gate, and during that we'll have a video presentation with some future plans of our students in the fall. So without further ado, Mr. Blank.
This is the best part. I just want to get one last look at all of you. All right. By the power vested in me by the State of New York Regents and the Department of Education of the City of New York, I hereby declare you graduates of the year 2021. Congratulations!
ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones that today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feel like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody